It's time to get this car back on the road. Waited a long time for this. It's been a long time since I drove an A series Citroen on the road. But the Dyane is fixed, the Dyane is taxed. So here goes. I'm having to take it easy because I need to run this engine in after swapping over the barrels and pistons. And to be honest, that's quite difficult to do in Wales. There are so many hills, makes it difficult to take it easy. It said that one of the best things you can do is accelerate between 40 and 60, so I'm going to find the closest bit of road. But I think will enable me to do that. Well, we're going to climb some hills first of all. Sorry, engine. I'm trying to accelerate from 40 to 60 in top, and it's... The problem is, everything's hilly around here. How am I meant to do it? It's starting to smell now, because obviously my hands have touched the exhaust. So there's oil all over things that are now getting quite hot. Go on. I've made it to 50 so far. Down to 40, we'll back down again, but I'm on a hill again. This just isn't going to work. Right, I think this bit of road may actually let me run it in a bit, so let's see. We're aiming to accelerate from 40 to 60 in top. There's 40. Gently feed in the power. Round a bend. So I'm going to have to adjust the ignition timing. 60. Slow down again. 60. I have to keep a bit of momentum up there because it's a bit of a hill. And that's the problem right here. There are hills everywhere. Definitely going to have a bit of a tweak in the ignition timing. But at least she's back on the road. And finally, here I am down in Herefordshire, heading into Monmouthshire, on a 2CV convoy in the Dyane. So far it's made it to Hereford alright. Hopefully it'll complete this run and get me home. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and stay tuned to see what I've got coming up next. Bye. lot.